Off the faceoff, Dougie Hamilton, far point. Rishon off his own man stall, collected by Nicholas Backstrom out the center. Plung along by Alex Ovechkin off the near boards. Williams entangled with Braden Holtby in back of the play. That's why you hear some moaning and groaning. And now Ovechkin, far wing, in the slot. He scores! Alex Ovechkin! With a dart, he creates his own scoring chance through the slot. And with a stinging wrist shot, beats Petr Mrazek, 2-1 Washington.
It wasn't the right time for Dougie Hamilton to step up in the neutral zone right here. That's a hope play. And all of a sudden, Ovechkin has time and space. He patiently waits out Jacob Slavin, anticipating that Slavin was going to leave his feet. Slavin needed to protect the area inside the dots, almost play it as a quickly developing 2-on-1. Ovechkin and Orlov. But the pivotal play was Hamilton stepping up in the neutral zone. That was not the right time to do it. And then the Hurricanes defense do not protect the middle of the ice.
And you just can't make mistakes against this group. It's as simple as that. And he knows it. And he knows how to get it done.